I don't know why King Lil J feel the need to always try to defend this rumor. Bro, we saw you in 4K, bro. You admitted it multiple times, bro. Stop going backwards, gang. Gang, gang, man, what it do? What y'all on, man? Welcome back to another video, back to the channel, back to another banger, another reaction, man. I go by Dunn. If you new, man, go ahead and do me a favor. Go ahead and like the video, subscribe to the channel, subscribe, make sure you ring that bell, make sure you hit all, join the gang, join the mob. Now gang, we got some good content for y'all tonight, man. Tonight, man, we got that boy Lil J.
The last nigga disrespected Tuka, I got smoked, I put a 6-4-2 backwoods.
My bad, we got King Lil J, you feel what I'm saying? Big GD, Big 63rd, Big Tukaville, you did what I'm saying? Big clout lord, no cap. You feel me? We got Lil J, man. You know what I mean? Lil J is the realest, the gayest, the hardest gangster rapper ever. You feel me? Like, Lil J created a lane, bro. He was in the closet for a little while, but then he said, okay, I do what I do. I get down. Who gonna check me, folk? Now he's the most scariest guy in the world. Nobody wants to run into Lil J. Nobody. Include me. If I saw Lil J, bro, I done did so much content about Lil J, I'm running the other way. Not walking. I'm running the other way, bro, and I'm not turning around. Lil J kind of remind me of Jason. If you turn around and look, he will catch you. Like, straight up and down. And I don't want to be caught by Lil J. Can y'all imagine Lil J catching me, bro? Like, come on, man. No, I can't do that. But anyway, all jokes aside, Lil J did an interview with DJU, right? I reported on some of the interview when he basically linked up with Butter. Not Butter. Yeah, Butter. LBG Butter. FBI Butter. Yeah. He linked up with him, right? And, yeah, man, that was crazy. Y'all make sure y'all go tap in on that. But also, man, DJU decided to basically question Lil J about his sexuality and the gay rumors. You feel me? About all the transmissions that he just been knocking down in jail. Like, he will knock down a transmission better than your favorite shade tree mechanic. Like, no cap, bro. If you need a transmission fixed up, call Lil J. That's crazy. But hey though, yeah man, DJU, man, shout out to DJU though, bro. DJU asks all the hard questions, bro, and he don't care how you feel about him. He gonna ask him. Shout out to him. But yeah, he has some things to ask Lil J, and we're gonna hop right into that content. But before we do though, I need y'all to know I got another channel, cover channel with my lady, man. We on our way to Mexico for my lady's birthday, man. So y'all make sure y'all tap in over there. It's called Life with the Duns, man. Also, I got a second reaction channel, King Dunn Reacts 2, man. Y'all make sure y'all go tap in over there too, man. And yeah, man, we're going to do it like that right there, folks. So, hey, let's hop into this content, though, folks. All right, so, gang, as y'all can see, man, it says King Lil J hangs up the phone after DJU asks him to admit to the fun boy rumors. You dig what I'm saying? So, let's see what's cracking.
Cook County Jail. And they all come out talking about Lil J and that with some punks. You know what I'm saying?
And bro, do you know? Bro, do you know how... Come on, bro. Hey, man, shout out to DJU, bro. DJU said he was smoking on Tuga, man. That kind of put a bad taste in my mouth about him. No daddy. You feel what I'm saying? But the fact that DJU don't mind asking these hard questions. Now, I don't know if he would have asked King Lil J this in his face. But the fact that he asked him this, bro. The hat come off. No cap. You feel me?
You know, this rumor to be at least 10 years old now. We know, you know, the ups and downs of it, you know what I'm saying? And we know this.
That roommate.
Hold on, the ups and downs? What are the ups and downs of it? Lil J was a drill rapper, bro. I don't really see that many ups other than the fact that he's telling other gay drill rappers that y'all can be y'all selves, bro. You feel me? I don't know about that one, no.
You know what I'm saying? And we know this.
That roommate 10 years old either, though.
And look, and
that roommate and, 10 years old.
And what I was getting ready to say.
I don't know why King Lil J feel the need to always try to defend this rumor. Bro, we saw you in 4K, bro. You admitted it multiple times, bro. Stop going backwards, gang. Just be you, man. You know what I mean? Like, that room ain't no 10 years old. Man, come on, gang. From what I hear, bro, they been knew you was like that in the rap.
We know this.
That room ain't 10 years old either, though.
And what I was getting ready to say is, I know that it is a rumor that is sensitive to yourself. You know what I'm saying?
Facts.
But with all the footage that we done seen, and you know, for as long as it has been going on, are you comfortable enough now to like just, you know, admit it? He hung up.
Lil J hung up on that.
Yeah, man. He hung up.
Lil J hung up. Man, Lil J ain't trying to hear that, man. Lil J ain't trying to hear that, cuz. Lil J is not trying to hear that, bro. But, like, the thing is, like, I can't say, like, I blame him. You know what I'm saying? Like, I mean, if I don't want to talk about something, I probably hang up too. But the fact of the matter is, Lil J had already came out and said that he was like that. I don't know. Maybe the phone just hung up. He is in prison. He in the chain gang. Maybe he was out of minutes. Maybe the phone just hung up. Maybe he gonna call back. I don't know, man. I know y'all gonna let me know in the comment section down below. But if Lil J did hang up because he didn't want to talk about that gang, Lil J, if you doing interviews, bro, especially if you getting paid, because I guarantee you, King Lil J did not get on that phone without some monetary value. You deal what I'm saying? He made a little bag, bro. DJ, you had to pay him, because anybody interview King Lil J, bro, they gonna get a little bag. So I'm pretty sure DJ, you had to pay Lil J to get him on that phone, bro. But this the thing, Lil J, you got to know, man. These niggas gonna ask about that, bro. Like, that's what your life revolves around now. That's what your career revolves around, you taking out transmissions and putting them back in, bro. Like, no cap. You know what I'm saying? You the number one shade tree mechanic in Cook County Jail. So that's what people gonna ask you, bro. You feel what I'm saying? So you might as well go ahead and get some media training. You might as well go ahead and get ready to be asked about that, bro. Because we don't care nothing about you rapping, bro. We don't care nothing about you, how many folks you done killed. We don't care nothing about none of that. We want to know what's going on in Cook County Jail. No diddy. Don't get me wrong. You don't have to give the specifics. You don't have to give the logistics. You don't have to say what you did, how you did it. We just want to know why you did it. Because if you didn't know King Lil J was that guy, he could have had any woman in the world he wanted, but he was so freaked out, he said, you know what, I want a woman act like a man act like a woman, it don't matter, I want a hoe. I believe if my pit bull rubbed up on Lil J the wrong way, he's a goner. I'm just being real about the whole situation, bro. You did. Anyway, like I said before, man, shout out to DJ U for asking the hard questions, man. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to DJ U for not being afraid to basically take it there. Because when you're dealing with somebody like Lil J, and when you're dealing with these gangbangers from Chicago, LA, Jacksonville, Atlanta, New York City, wherever you at, bro, these guys, they hot-headed. So I'm pretty sure DJ U be ready for whatever. You know what I'm saying? If they gonna put their hands on him, he ready for that. If they wanna bang it out, he probably got security ready to bang it out. I don't know. But shout out to him, though. You did what I'm saying? Yeah, man. Shout out to Lil J too, though, man. But I feel like Lil J need to stop deflecting the whole gay rumors, man. Just every time somebody asks you about it, just say, yeah, I do that. I do my thing. You feel what I'm saying? Yeah, no cap. 50 Cent may put him in an episode of Power or something. I don't know. But in the meantime, between time, man, I go by Dan. Don't forget to come and like, subscribe to that channel. Don't forget to ring that bell. Make sure you hit all. Drop your opinions on this in the chat down below. Join the gang. Join the mob. 2300, we on the way. 3K by tomorrow. 10K by the end of the month. 100K plaque on the way. God did. I love y'all, man. Don't forget to pray before you take it in. No cap. Let's get it. Gang.